off to the hospital. I have serious phobia for hospital.
They are legit drawing blood.
Wait. I can come and stand here. Stand beside me. You won't make me feel the pain. I don't want to feel the pain.
Let me hold you so I can get the
You have to stand beside me.
Okay.
This is
Unical Hospital. This is Unical Hospital. Like, this is not Unical. I don't know, but this is Unical. Unical has like two hospitals.
This is also a Unical Hospital.
What of that medical center inside school I went to?
It's a medical center for the university. This one is a university teaching hospital.
I like the scenery. It's so cool.
If I catch COVID from here.
Why would you even say that?
Because it's a hospital,
okay.
You don't know
if we catch the COVID, they'll cure us now. Why are we not going inside the hospital? Can I hold this camera up? You guys, creating content outside is very difficult because people are like, why are you taking videos? I'm like, shut up, you're not even important.
Okay. See you guys when they're tricking us needles.
Guys,
that she's 100% scared of.
Honestly, they'll prick my finger because if it's drawing
on
blood.
I don't like that one too because it's so. I prefer injection. That one is so.
I don't prefer nothing.
I did it recently when I wanted to take my sugar. And it was hurtful. I hate drugs. I prefer injections 100. And this one is not even. This one never means caffeine. You know when everybody's like.
People saying you prefer injection. Like,
you know when people are like, I prefer injection. And they're just saying it to feel like they me legit.
I don't prefer anything. I hate hospital. I hate everything about treatment. I even fall sick. And like when I'm sick, I wait till I'm dying.
Dying. Guys, this is the office you are in waiting for it's for stuff.
I wish you can do the stuff here because like here is like
secluded and we can just take videos.
Yes, I just like do when they take it in the lab, you'll be scared because like you're seeing all these lab things.
She's such a scaredy cat. I'm just looking at you like. But see me, I'm going where I see you guys. You guys, because it doesn't work for me. Bye, they're here now. Bye.
Jesus. I'll go first. They are legit drawing blood.
This is not my first time, so I'm like. It is what it is.
Are you serious? My heart has already started beating. See, no, seriously. I need to behave myself. I need to call myself to order.
I'm not going to be scared.
But once I just see that needle, I'm going to be so scared. Cause it's not the small needle, self, it's a big one. It's a big needle. I've gone through this before. Guys, I'm going to show you a clip on.
Let me hold you so I can get the video.
You have to stand beside me.
I'm very serious.
Where should I stand?
Here. Let me stand beside you.
Shut.
Wait, how would you stand? Okay, stand this way.
And I don't have to not get the video.
Get the video anyhow. I don't care.
Debra, I will not get this video.
Oh shit, it's a big needle.
No, it's a
small needle.
God, I feel so big and so stupid for doing this thing. But like, yeah,
you are literally puncturing my skin.
I hope you do it like you don't make me. You won't make me feel the pain. I don't want to feel the pain.
I don't want to feel the pain.
Wait. Oh shit. I'm so sorry. God, I wish my mom was here.
Especially when I'm going
to see. They told me they were not going to drag blood. It's so big.
Okay.
Relax yourself. That's all about me.
You're literally punching my skin.
Mommy, ouch. need to put my lip gloss back. Oh shit, they are dragging the blood. Ah, they are dragging the blood. They are dragging the blood.
Look at my skin. Look at. This is never, the camera is never showing.
Oh, and I don't have the sick in my life because I can't do this. It's so painful. My hand is so painful. Get out.
I was like,
is this my mouth is a highlight.
My hand is still paining me. She said, I can't even video you getting this thing. Like, I'm just going to put this thing on.
Can you shut up?
I should hold on.
No, how you hold on? Jesus, the needle is still inside you. Again, are you stupid? You're looking at that thing. Jesus.